Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, The Good Spaces. In this video, we are doing a makeover for a room. So, let's get going. So, this is the room for which we have to do the makeover. And as you can see, the walls in this room are painted dark, which is why the room is looking smaller. So, we are planning to paint these walls in some lighter shade. So, let us select the color now. I have Asian Paints catalog with me. And we are going with these hand painted wall art. So we'll choose the paint shade accordingly. As I already told that we will go with some lighter shade of paint because it will make the room appear bigger. So under yellow, oranges and reds, we are going with a shade called Essence. The code is 8099.
So friends, the room is painted now. And it is looking pretty cool and the room is looking spacious.
This is how the room looks after the painting. Pretty airy and spacious.
So yes, now we are planning to style the room, to accessorize the room. So before we start styling, it is very important to finalize the color scheme. Since the color of the walls is light pink, so we are planning to introduce some vibrancy through our accessories. Like I'll be using a pink colored bed sheet along with some yellow colored throws and pillows. And to make sure that yellows and pinks do not overpower the whole setup, I'll be using a beige colored rug. And yes, needless to say that every styling is incomplete without putting greens. So I'll be putting lots of plants around. So yeah, let us do it now.
So we are going with a low lying seating here. This place is gonna be a chill out zone, an informal space where one can read or simply relax. So I have spread a mattress with a pink colored bed sheet. And in goes this beautiful beige colored rug. Another rug, this is from Amazon. You can find the link in the description box below. Now some pillows to add comfort. The blue pillow really pops out well. In goes this beautiful yellow throw, which is enhancing the look of the setup. I feel it has stolen the show, isn't it? Now it's time to place plants. You see, the whole setup has started coming alive the moment plants have moved in. That's the beauty of plants. And all the plants kept here, Eriaca palm, jade plant, aloe vera, snake plant and money plant are all air purifying plants.
So friends, it's time to fix wall art now. And before we do that, we need to finalize the layout of the wall art first. So whenever you are making a picture gallery, you should always decide the layout of the pictures first. And the best way to do this is to spread your pictures on any horizontal surface, like it could be a table or the floor itself. So it becomes very easy to try different combinations and decide which one to go for.
I have kept these wall arts on the floor and let us try to make different combinations now. So this is the first option. Maintain equal gap between all the frames. And this is the second option. I like the second option more. So we are going with the second option. And I am using 3M command picture hanging strip to fix these wall arts. And some final touches and we are done.
Please like the video, share it with your friends and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time with another inspiring video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.